Okay. Okay. Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Ancestors, the Humankind Odyssey. I forgot to say that last episode. I really did. So, we got our next generation. Our main character is probably gonna die soon. And we're gonna have to switch to a new one. Ooh, jackal? Or hyena? Where's the other one? Are you a youngin? Family relative. Switch. Analyze. Hi, female. Oh, I'm a male. You are not family relatives, so that means I can... Gosh. I'm sorry.
Nom 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 nom. Nom nom nom.
Alright, you gotta have baby though. This is the boring part of the episode. I gotta skip this part. Cause it's gotta be like 3 or 4 minutes of just me just going... Skip, please. Mate. Alright, sorry. My hands are cold. Where the child at? Where my baby's at? Babies. There they are.
Nom nom nom.
Growing more intelligent as the day goes. Just identifying everything in the city with the babies on me. Ooh, what's that? I got a stick, I'm not afraid to use it. I'll bash someone on the head with it. Don't think I won't. Oh. We're going on an expedition to to a new world. I stink. Just identify everything in the vicinity. Climb, you fools, climb! Shit. Let me do that. Grab. Basilt. I got monkey armor on, by the way. The chest rig. Alright, so I gotta find me something to kill. Why does it want me to go this far away? There's nothing but the fear, but fear itself. Someone would not say that for like, probably like 40 million years or something like that. I don't know how long humans were around. There's still so much unknown about this place. What do you want? Are you hungry or something? There's another monkey. Our tribe must grow. We'll put the dead branches over here, I'll tell you that. There we go, got some food. Switch hands. Gotta go find that monkey and give him this food. He'll love me forever and he'll join the clan. I should have just climbed the tree to begin with. They're just climbing all the way up that rock and wasted so much time. Hi. Give. Oh, he's wounded. I gotta find that weird plant that heals things. Memorize. Or is he hungry? Shit. One day he will evolve from this primitive species into a new one that makes guns, swords, and kill each other. But for now, we are just unknown. Do you want this? What the hell? What was that? One day I'll be able to walk on 2 feet. There's so many of them. Come here, come here. We end the expedition here. So many of them, oh my god. Evolve. Which character will be possible to ask particular clan members to approach?
Ah, oh, there we got it. It is now possible to ask from a distance some climbers to come closer and follow. Press Q to senses, then hold right. Okay. Ability, more dexterous. Is there sufficient enough to develop as a responsibility? Okay, the ability to move with items can be improved if dexterity is significantly developed as there's response to a threat. The developed North Skulls generate a new growth path, more training is needed. Can improve balance of team evolved.
All right.
Guess I'm just gonna be. I need to kill something, I guess. That? Oh, is that the spiky things I can't get a hold of? God. Evolve. Mature neuron. Can't be an issue because you don't have a neural energy carrying the kids. Various actions every day. Jumping monkey. Identify everything in the vicinity. Ow! Need some of those because those heal wounds, I think. Also, time does too, so.
Monkey!
Nom,
that snake. Whoa, the slug. Giant African snail. Okay, eat it. Snake. Let's try to kill it. This is gonna be a stupid idea, but let's kill it. Give me your snake, bastard. Ow. Ow! Am I poisoned? I dropped my spear. I dropped my spear. I was trying to kill something and I dropped my spear. This probably wasn't the wisest idea to go after a freaking snake from first target. Should probably have gone after like a, whatchacallit. I think he's gonna die. Gonna lay down and go to sleep for a little bit. Time heals all wounds, right? You know, I got like a pie, like a bucket full of like what you call it, snake venom inside me. Let's see what else we got. I need a spear. I must kill. Okay, now I need a rock. Switch hands. No rocks. There it is. Come on! I don't like how this longest minigame takes the freaking sharpened spear. Just continually bash it with a rock until it gets sharp. Primitive, but effective, I guess. Switch hands. Alright, we're gonna try to kill this thing. Myself a little rest. A little respite for the hunt. Alright, monkeys. What do I do? Where is that one thing? I need that weird plant. That weird plant that heals injuries. Ow! Motherfucker. Ugh. I'm going to dodge that thing. Come back here. Not done with you quite yet. For some reason I learned how to communicate even though I'm by myself running around. Get back to base. Good morning. Hello everyone. Or it's actually good afternoon. Evolve. The rate of detection of non-animal resources increased. Pretty close, actually. Accurate stress response. When connected, reaction time for both escapes and attacks will be increased. Yes, please. Hold the prime dodging or move W to choose direction. Release. Right time. Okay. Interesting. Once connected, the chances of dropping an item are falling. Oh, yeah, please. Aw. Once connected, the range of texture sources of odor is increased. Continue a little bit, a little longer. You. Need a female detected. A single Hansel. Ha. All right, we're gonna have children. Ugh.
New baby. And nothing. Oh, Spartani's intelligence. Very intelligente. So, one and two. Exit. All kinds of increased capabilities. Olfication once connected to the range. Okay, yeah, never mind. We are once connected, it's possible to ask clan members to mimic the grabbing of an item, then eating it if it's food. This skill tree looks massive, and I only grasp the beginning of it. Anyway, I think I should end it here. Thank you all for watching. I hope you all enjoyed. And most of all, goodbye!